An investigation is underway after police shot and killed a man suspected of stabbing someone in Phoenix. Officers responded to the scene Monday, found the 30-year-old suspect at an intersection with a knife. He reportedly refused orders to drop the weapon, prompting an officer to open fire. The man was taken to the hospital and later died from his injuries. The officer who opened fire will be placed on administrative leave as the incident is investigated. No officers were injured in the shooting.